bracket. It slips in behind that little gap. The tape rolls on the second half from that point over. When the bracket is installed on the wall, then you just simply, it slides in behind here like this. That gives total attachment throughout the entire panel and strip.
Right there. I'm going to raise the bar, cut it down, let it go. Put it down on this side.